So here's this old Western Star that came from Salt Spring. It's left of it here a month later from pulling all this rock off the job. We'll get to that later. You can see here, looks a little worse for wear in the back of it now, which is good for the road. Yeah, right. She looks a little rough. Yep, she looks a little rough, Sam. You think she looks a little rough?
Yeah.
Yeah. See, they've tarped off their rock breaker there. Yep. And over here we have, looks a bigger than 200. Not much bigger, but I'm gonna guess it's like a first generation ZX270LC. That's my guess. What is it? It's pretty large, it's 270. I didn't think it would be that big. ZX270. They quit making them after this, I think. They dropped the 270 line. Nice guard underneath of it there. Well, it's a pretty stout looking unit, this one. Yeah, that's a good looking machine. Kind of like there the multiple rock guards underneath. You can get a better view of your rollers, so it's easier to replace them. Yeah, this is a good looking machine. On this one, it's locked up. I see. Doing some work for forestry somewhere. I see some map inside the cab there. Good looking machine. Yeah. We've got one more machine in here to go in video still there too. Yeah, that's a good looking machine. Okay, you ready to go?